Apple's first foldable iPhone is real. But guess what? It's actually being built by Samsung. Reportedly, Apple's upcoming iPhone Fold will use a crisp-free folding display. And Samsung Display is one designing it completely. And that's huge because Apple usually customizes every single component. But this time, it's letting Samsung take full control to make sure products stay stable and crisp-free. Because as we know, Samsung has the years of experience making foldable smartphones. The foldable will have 7.8-inch main screen and 5.5-inch cover screen. An under-display camera and even a side-mounted Touch ID, just like Samsung. It's going to be super thin, around 9mm when folded, and use a liquid metal hinge developed by Samsung's partner Finem Tech, and they will provide 80% of the part. Apple is aiming for around 6 to 8 million units, and the price of these foldable iPhones will be huge. Yes, it would be around $2,000 to $2,500 more than Samsung's foldable 7. So what do you think about these foldable iPhones? Do let me know in the comment section below.